Hi friends, in this video we are going to have look on some great website that is made with the Archie WordPress theme, and this is one of the great modern designed website, and this is basically for the furniture store or furniture services. And I'll show you the Archie main design. This is basically for comparing the interior design. Basically, Archie is made for the interior design agency. And if you are having an interior design agency or services, you need a great website. And with the Archie WordPress theme, you can have a wonderful and stunning and never been before website. So this is the great feature of Archie, that it is having some before and after effect, and you can see the quality of design. And I'll show you the third one. This is Arts and Home landing page, and this has also got very wonderful design. Similarly, Archie interior design has also got very wonderful and parallax effect design, and this theme works very fast on for the website, so it is an added advantage for you. And similarly, this is the garden version of Archie WordPress theme. This is again an interior design, and this is Archie industry. So in this video we are going to install Archie WordPress theme, and we'll target any one of these website which I just shown you, and we will also import the demo content, preview the theme options, and explore all the possibility using Archie WordPress theme. And if you are coming to the first time on this channel, you may please subscribe this channel. I'm going to bring wonderful WordPress theme utilities and plugins for you, and this video is specifically devoted to Archie WordPress theme. Let us talk about the developers of Archie WordPress theme. So Archie is interior design WordPress theme, of course, and it has been developed by my all-time favorite Ocean Themes, and they actually make very, very wonderful WordPress themes, and they are of course Power Elite authors. The Archie WordPress theme was developed in 2015, and the regular updates for this theme is also being done. So Archie is especially made for interior design, dining room, exterior design, kitchen design, living room design, master bedroom design, and all such things, including the industry and manufacturing, factory, gardening, lawn and landscaping, stacking website, construction and business. And so you can use this theme for many purposes as you wish, and that will definitely suit your need as per your design aspects. So Archie has already pre-made website available with it, and these are the pre-made websites. So there are many pre-made website available with this theme, so this is being the reason why this theme has been selected to be on this channel. And you can choose any of pre-made website depending upon your need and choice, and I can assure you that you will definitely get a wonderful professional looking website that loads very fast, and it has all the features which you need for your business website. So without any further delay, let us begin the installation. I'll cut some demos just to clear the tabs. And okay, so we can target any of these website in this video. So this is being the original, that is the Archie's interior design version. And okay, so I have a fresh installation of WordPress which is running WordPress latest version 5.8 with 2021 default WordPress theme. This is the website which we have for basic installation, and I got the theme pack. In the theme pack I have Archie theme file, and Archie version RTL is also available. So if you are willing to make a RTL version website, you can made with the Archie WordPress theme. Data export folder has been given, so in just in case if you need to import the demo data using the manual process, so it is available in the theme pack itself. And documentation, the well documented theme this is, and licensing part is here. Some plugins has been supplied, so not some, in fact almost all plugins has been supplied in the theme pack. So again, it is an advantage that all the updated plugins you are getting in the theme pack itself, and you need not worry for the plugin arrangement and all such things. So Visual Composer is here, Revolution Slider is here, and OT is all plugins that has been made by the developer itself. So main theme file and child theme file is also here, so we shall be using these files for our website. And the change log text has been given, so I'll show you. This is being the Archie version 4.3.9. I have the latest version, and that has been updated on the 23rd July, so this is a recent update. Okay, so all good with this theme pack, and let us begin the installation. To begin the installation, we have to go in the theme section, appearance and the theme section of WordPress, and click on add new, upload theme, choose file, and here we need to choose archie.zip file. Remember, the file name is archie.zip. Don't upload the complete folder on your server which you get in the theme pack. It is a common mistake being done by the several people, and it is being the reason of reflecting error at the very first stage of installation. So you have to take care of that. You have to select the archie.zip file for uploading the theme. This is the theme installable theme file, and you can use the WordPress interface as I shown you at this screen, and you can upload directly on your hosting server in the WP content themes folder. I'm doing the same. I wish to show you the theme file size, in fact, and I wish to explain how really optimized it is. It is really a very lightweight theme. It is just having 2.45 MB in size. This is an indication of great WordPress theme, and it is really well optimized, and this is why it works very fast on the website. And now once the progress bar turns green with 100%, we can go back and extract the uploaded file, and the extraction outcome is this Archie folder, in which we got all the theme components folders and files are here. So now we can delete the zip one. We have already extracted it, and it is just consuming the server space, so we should take care of our hosting space should not be used for waste files. And this is the theme folder which we got in this upload, and now we are fine to go in the theme section again, and we have Archie as another theme options along with the default theme. Let us check the details. This is Archie version 4.3.9. Archie is specifically made for interior design services, dining room, and all such things. All great things. Archie help you to build beauty and modern website in no time. Archie has beauty design. Okay, that is fine. So now we can activate it. Upon activation, we got an alert that we need to install certain plugins in order to use this theme in proper and full manner. And let us check what are the list of plugins required. So these three plugins are required and rest are recommended. So you need to install the required plugins necessarily, and you may opt to install rest of recommended plugins as per your need. But at initial stage, I would rather recommend you to install all the plugins so that you may decide what features you are going to use for your website. And this is the beauty of this channel, that I wish to show you everything about any particular theme or plugin or utility, so that you may decide in and out of the theme features and what you are actually going to get on your website. So you have to understand and what future possibilities you can do with this, your website. So it is very important to have a complete look of these videos so that you may understand the complete feature of your upcoming website. And if you are deciding at the stage of deciding any theme, it is necessary to understand all such things. Okay, so what I am doing, I am going to install all the plugins. These are the 11 plugins, and this can be done in a single click. So I have selected all plugins, and now I am clicking on apply to install. And if you are not confident about your server capacity, just install the plugins one by one to avoid an error during the installation process of plugin. But yes, if you are ordering the Archie WordPress theme at WP Themes website, you shall be getting the same capacity server. If you are choosing a hosting plan along with your theme pack, you shall be getting the same capacity server in a pre-installed version of Archie, and that is very wonderful package for you. And you can choose that package for your upcoming website, because it comes with a pre-installed WordPress theme and all necessary features has been already set for you. So you can just follow the link given in the description of this video, and you can see all the 11 plugins got installed in just few seconds. This is the quality of the hosting, and that also comes in a very reasonable price. That is all good for you. And now we can return to the required plugin installer screen to activate all the installed plugins. So all the plugins has been installed here, and this theme also supports the WooCommerce activity. So if you are in plan for making a interior design or related services design along with the e-commerce facility, you can choose the Archie WordPress theme, of course. Okay, fine. So we have already installed 11 plugins, and now it is time to activate all the installed plugins. So I'm activating all the plugins by selecting all in one go and click on apply after selecting activate from the drop down. Okay, so this can also be done in a single click. And it may take a bit time because 11 plugins to be activated. Yes, all the installed plugins has been activated successfully, and now we are fine to click on the dashboard so that we may understand if in this installation process needs any further information, like WooCommerce installation needs certain information at this stage. Okay, so it is redirecting to WooCommerce information page, and we need to complete this step. I am putting the sample line, and you need to put the data applicable for you correctly. I am just putting some demo data just to show you how it works and how the WooCommerce installation gets complete. Okay, so next step is saying physical products, just continue. Continue. And here you need to choose Archie, continue with my active theme, it is important. Okay, great. So we have completed the installation of WooCommerce as well, and now our installation of theme and all set of plugins is complete at this stage, and we can take a look of our website how it looks with the theme and all set of plugins, and it is loading up. Okay, great. So this is being the basic and core look of Archie WordPress theme, and this is what we got in the theme and along with the plugin set. And this is basically a core look, clean look, and without any demo content, without any pre-made website. And if you have decided to make your website design at your own, I mean, if you are using your own wireframe and you wish to design complete website at your own and don't want to use any pre-made website like any of these, if you are not willing to have any of these and want to make a complete fresh website at your own, and if you are having skills to do so, you can use the theme and all set of plugins for getting all the features of Archie WordPress theme along with the associated plugins. So you can start building your website scratch from here, but mostly WordPress is being used for pre-made websites. So this is the beauty of WordPress, that it comes in form of theme and plugin sets, and there are pre-made websites available for your convenience. And to start your website immediately, you need a pre-made website. So at this stage, we may proceed towards importing the demo content, and we may target any of these websites. Like this is the Archie main demo, so we can target this one. Let us proceed towards the demo content installation part, and after that I will show you all these features what we got in the theme installation. And first of all, we should complete the demo content, and this is being the Archie options tab, and I can see there is a demo importer option laying in this, and let us use this. So again, I'm not hiding anything during the installation process in this video, and I never hide anything in my videos, so that you may understand how the installation process goes and how we are completing the installation along with the demo content import for any WordPress theme, and how perfectly we are installing the theme. So step by step, you have to follow these steps, and you shall be getting the same website for your own. So this is being the options. There are many, as I shown in the beginning of this video. So we can choose any of these pre-made website. In fact, there are many websites. So it is really great that it has many demo pre-made websites. So we can choose a dark or light version and arts. So I am choosing the dark one. So this is being the default one. Considering this is being the default one, I am choosing the dark version. For demo import, you can choose any as per your choice and need. So I'm simply clicking on import demo. Okay, so demo import process has begun, and this is the progress bar, which is showing the status, what is going on and how much it has been done. So it is on 2%, and it is definitely going to take time because it also downloads the media files from the developer server, and it depends on your internet speed, the developer server internet speed, and the server quality. All such factors are impacting this step, I mean the demo import step. So you have to wait on this screen without refreshing this page. So I am repeating, don't refresh this page or hit back button at this stage. You have to wait until the demo import process goes to 100% and you get any next message on this screen. So wait with your due patience, and of course you are going to get a wonderful website after this. So let us wait, and meanwhile we can explore other designs just in case you are willing to have another design. So Arch is of course a very wonderful WordPress theme, and this is why it is widely being used, and we can discuss more about this. So it has all great features. So it has been used at 7,300 website is already powered by Arch WordPress theme. This is a very attracting number, and this is widely used WordPress theme, of course, and these are the feedbacks from the customers, and it has all the top-notch features, and so it also includes the premium plugin, it is saying, and more features are one-click installed, advanced theme options, WooCommerce ready, custom shortcodes, and these are the list of premier website. I'm going to add these links in the website of WP Themes, and you just need to follow only one link given in the description of this video for getting this theme, or you can select a pre-installed theme and a best hosting plan for you, and you can have a pre-installed theme along with the demo content. You just need to mention which demo you need to have on your website and just complete the order, so it gets processed within 1 or 2 business days. So your all effort is on focusing your own content only, and you can start your website immediately after having that particular installation for you. Okay, so it is now on 26%, and we have to further wait to complete the process, and it seems it is stuck on 26%. So I'm going to give you a tip how you can check whether it is really stuck or something going on the back end. Don't refresh the page, don't hit the back button, just open the media library as I opened, and I can see of 107 media files are here as of now, and this is being the reason it will take time, because there are many media files supplied in the demo content, and media files of course takes time, and you have to open this media file options, I mean the media file section, and just keep refreshing the page whether it is increasing or not. So we just got 107 media items as of now, and we can further check the pages if we got any page. I believe the pages are not being imported yet, but we may check in this manner that actually the demo import is going on or it is stuck somewhere. So I'm checking the pages. Okay, great. So we have not got any pages, so it is working on the media files only, and it is still 107. I may refresh this screen. So this is media screen, so it is stuck. So it is very clear now, it is not bringing any further image. So at this stage, if it is stuck, you can click on import demo again. So I'm just clicking on import demo again. I have not refreshed it, I have not clicked on the back button, just clicked on import demo again. So I'm just keeping it OK. And again it is on 26% only, and now it is increasing. This is being the trick, so just be careful that what I followed in the steps, you need to follow the same steps, because if you follow any wrong process or steps, you may get the duplicate pages or multiple import, and your import may not got successful. So it is a careful step and you have to be very attentive at this stage. If it is not increasing, just click on import demo. Don't refresh the page. Okay, so let us wait for the further now we can check if it is importing the media files again. So yes, it is from 107 to it is now at 141. So certainly it is importing the media files only at this stage, and so 36% has been done and we need to wait further. And finally we got a button turned into imported, and it indicates that the demo import got successful. And let us check how many media files. It is 198 media items we got in this demo import, and now we can check the pages. Okay, so we got 55 pages and 53 are already published, so we can consider the demo import got successful. Yes, we clicked on the demo import twice in this process, but only we have to click on the import demo if it gets stuck at any stage. And I have given already a trick to you how you can check it is whether it is stuck or not. Yes, so demo import is successful, and I will show all these options along with the what we got in this installation. Meanwhile, we can have a look of our website how it looks now after importing the demo, and just refresh page. And yes, oh my god, so we got a very wonderful, stunning look, complete website in this activity, and the complete images set and all features are here, I believe. And we got a wonderful website. Yes, 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 it is really working fine, and it has a very, very smart and modern look. And you can choose the Arch WordPress theme without any doubt. So I'm just simply clicking on the pages to check whether it is all pages are working or not. Yes, it is really very good, and all pages are working very fine. So yes, it is great website, and yes, shop option is also here. So as I told you, if you want to use this theme for e-commerce activity, and so no products has been listed yet, this is why it is showing blank. And all pages we got has been aesthetically designed. All pages has got wonderful specialized design, so it is great. Okay, so this is our final website which we created in this video and this installation, and now we have complete website. It just needs original content, and you can start your website immediately after putting your original content and all such things. Okay, so now it is time. I'll show you what we got in this installation, and let us go to the dashboard first, and I will check one by one what additional we got. So these things are common as in WordPress portfolios. We got additional, so we can check what is here. And yes, so portfolios has been used. So this is basically for the service or featuring the portfolio, and you can add more portfolios as you need. And this is the, so again it is using the Visual Composer, and Visual Composer is not active on the portfolio page. If you just want to activate the Visual Composer, so you can go to the role manager of WP Bakery Page Builder, and you can simply click on the portfolio and rest of the part where you want to activate the Visual Composer, and it will start working. So just I have saved, and now we can replace this portfolio page backend of portfolio page, it will now open in a Visual Composer option. It is very simple, and simple tricks can help you. So you can now edit the portfolio page using the Visual Composer, and editing with Visual Composer is always easy, and you just need to click on the pencil icon and you can change the text. So just keep in mind that you have to use same length content as shown in the demo, so that you may maintain the integrity of website, and same applicable for images. So portfolio you can add from here, add new and portfolio category, tags can you can handle. And next is processes. So I'll show you the processes. This is process, and I'll show you on the process page as well. This is being the process page, and again you can add more processes or edit the existing one where it is applicable on the website. And again you can use the Visual Composer. Just I shown you how to activate Visual Composer on the rest of the pages. So you can add processes, and services is next what we got additional in this installation. So I'll show you the services again. So this is the services which has been used at the website. And okay, so this is very important. So you can use this segment for showcasing, featuring your services, and I'll show you what fields are here. Again, it needs activation of Visual Composer on the services section. So you can activate the Visual Composer in the similar manner as I did for the portfolio. And these are the fields, and you can use all these fields. Okay, fine. And again, we have already seen the services, and testimonials is the next part. And yes, testimonials is also here. I will show you the testimonial first. Okay, so these are the testimonial parts, and you can simply edit the existing testimonials, or you can add new testimonials as you need. So these are the fields, and these are simple fields. Okay, so testimonials I shown you, commerce is common thing, and products, analytics, the rest of things are as common as in WordPress. So finally, we are going to review and overview the Archie option. This is the theme panel, and this is the theme options what we got and this with this theme, and this is being the main settings, and it starts with miscellaneous settings, and it has animation for mobile and Google Map API key in this area. Preload setting is here. And the next is the preload settings. So it is preloader setting, and you can choose the styles and the font family, and you can even switch off the preload setting if preload section if you don't want to use. Logo style is the next, and so this is basically for preload, I believe. And this is being the logo sections where you can upload the fav icon and logo. So this is very important, and again I am telling you that you have to use the same length or same dimensions logos and all such images which you are going to use on your website, exactly same as in demo website. And again, next is the top header setting. Top header setting has multiple things you can handle with, and top bar one page only, top for pages, so WooCommerce account link to the top bar. And so top bar info link is here, and you can update the informations like the contact information at the top bar, and you can choose the number of columns as you want on the top bar. And here is the multi languages. Next is the header setting, and next in the header setting there are many options. So header layouts, header position, header style, menu style, header height before scroll also. So you have all the choices for header as well. And header mobile styling is also here. Mobile styling gives you an extra settings for displaying the header section on mobile phones or handheld devices. Header landing page, okay, so you can control the header, hide header before a scroll or so on landing page. This is up to you what you want on your website. Header site navigation is also here, and drop down menu style is here. Okay, so subheader setting is the next, and you can upload the background images for all pages from this section, and top pages on or breadcrumb on the pages, and typography and color options are here. So top page contact info you can update. And next is the typography. It is always important to have a typography control in the settings of WordPress, that you may use your own font or own font family as per your choice. But I will not recommend to change you the font family, because the best font already selected for your WordPress website. However, it supports Google fonts, and so we need to register on the Redux and Google fonts to get the updated Google fonts. Okay, so it is supporting the Google fonts, don't worry for that, and you can choose any fonts for your areas of website. So header, footer and everything can be controlled for the typography and all such things. Okay, so portfolio setting is here, and portfolio setting you can switch it on or off. And portfolio archive page is here, portfolio single page, portfolio filter style. And again, so portfolio filter style is giving you a privilege to link the archive color and filter hover background color, active background color and all such things. And blog setting is the next portion, blog single page, blogs post slider. Services setting has been given separately, and you can set the service singles style grid option. Shop setting is next, so you can use the background images for your shop pages. 404 social setting. Footer setting is another important part. You can change the copyright text and the footer colors and the typography or the sections, and you can choose the footer layout as well. Okay, good. So footer link color you can change, footer spacing you can change, and this is also a good control. Back on top spacing, and the JavaScript code is also here. So if you are making your website and you wish to show you the coming soon page, this is also available for you. And content inside, like this is the content that will display when you click on the plus button. Okay, that is good. So where is the plus button? Okay, it may be used at different places. A styling option again, so you can change the main theme color. This is a great control again, and you can use the dark version or light version from here, and you can change the main theme color. So this is a good control. Demo importer we have already used, and import export option is here. So Archie WordPress theme has great control, as I shown you in the theme panel, and it has the really great control for our complete website, and you have all the options which you actually need for your professional website. And yes, I'm sure you are going to make wonderful website using Archie WordPress theme, and I believe I have shown you each and everything about the Archie WordPress theme, and you might have further questions regarding this theme. So don't hesitate in asking any question, and you can simply write in the comment section of this video, or simply click on the description link, the link given in the description, to get directly in touch with me in 1:1 manner, and I will try my level best to help you out for any of your queries. So you can get the theme by following in the following link in the description and everything is available here. We can interact there, and I'm sure we are going to make a wonderful website using Archie WordPress theme. So keep building, keep watching, and wait for my next video. I'm going to bring wonderful WordPress theme utilities and plugins for you. Thanks for watching.